Franklin, what's up?
Hey, man, I'm in a bit of a bad situation. My boy Lamar got set up. I think he up near Polito Bay at some sawmill with some ballers. Could you, like, do some computer magic and look into it? Is that possible at all?
Should be. I've got a back door into the Polito Bay police network left over from the score we did up there. Give me a second here. Hold on. Yes.
So what'd it say?
This must be it. There are older reports of a weed operation being run by an African-American gang. The files got buried, so I'm guessing they paid off the cops.
They growing weed up there?
Growing it in the hills, most likely, but they might be packing and shipping it out of this sawmill. I'd expect a fair few of them up there.
Shit. Then I'm gonna need some help. Can you tell Mike and Trevor to meet me up there?
They still aren't getting along that well.
Tell them it's for me, and it's serious. Thanks, man.
Dude right there? Hey, he from family.
Come on! He runs away from the fight, I run towards it.
I saw a few possible entry points when I got here. One, the front entrance on the right there. It's the most direct way in, and most likely the heaviest.
Mobilize, motherfucker, this shit is on!
This is too organized for me, come on! Bring out Lamar! We'll go away! Frank! You found Lamar yet?
No, don't! Just more bowlers!
Give us the mouthy one, and we'll be gone! You got a friend of ours! Gangster families for life, motherfuckers! Lamar! Where's he at?
Lamar, it's Frank!
Where's Lamar at?
The kids!
Hey, Lamar, let's go before they turn you into wood chips.
Oh, crazy dude! Hey, homie!
Yeah, get up. Let's go.
Come on!
Guys, they're here in force. You gotta move!
We need you to get us out of here, Mike! Shoot these bricks! Get off your fat ass and do some shooting!
walking, alright?
I'm feeling some heat here!
Homie, you trip.
Shit, homie, you all right?
I'm straight, homie. Bitches got the jump on me, though.
How did they get you to come all the way out here?
Man, I ain't finna let a little drive stand in the way of a money-making opportunity.
Or a get killed opportunity.
Man, you always a pessimist.
Nah, nigga, a realist. Fools want to clap your ass.
Man, what a trust that dog. I peeped out that wood chopping place when we was up this way on that Devin Weston car lit, which I still ain't been paid for, incidentally. All secluded and shit. Stretch hit me up, I'm like, yeah, that's the perfect place to buy kush by the biz end.
Nigga, perfect place to clap some fool you beefing with.
Man, I ain't even know at the time. I just thought we was gonna parlay.
Parlay? Nigga, please. Every time you leave the house, us fools try to clap every meet you set up. Homie's there for the express purpose of clapping your ass.
Man, you sure? Because I'm sure there's been a few times when...
No, I'm completely 100% sure. Every time, nigga, whether you buying drugs, selling drugs, or discussing drugs, talking about the weather or whatever.
Man, these streets is hard, dawg. This the hood you... This the hood you talking about.
What the...
We flying now.
Maybe you forgot. Since you've been bettering yourself, sitting in that house on the hill looking down on the animals in South Central and shit.
Man, you know it ain't like that.
Do I, my nigga? Because that's the way it looked to me. I'm making the best out of what I'm giving. You know what I'm talking about? I ain't in some type of mentorship program. The only mentor I got...
And we gonna do something about that, dawg. Trust me.
Man, I ain't got people teaching me that white-collar crime shit. Ain't shit changed for me, and you ain't helping.
Ain't helping? What the fuck you call this? Me, Michael, Trevor, we all came up here to help.
The unholy fucking trinity. Ballers beware when these fools rolling together.
You jealous of Michael and Trevor?
What happened to me and you fucking shit up? Form gangsters, nigga.
So I shouldn't have called them, right? Man, I was doing everything in my power to make sure you wasn't clapped.
I can make sure I ain't clapped.
Clearly you can't.
Next time, homie, don't come. And matter of fact, if you do come, don't bring them dudes.
Man, look, let's not talk next time. Next time, don't get your ass in the situation, all right?
It's the hood, Frank. That's what happens. That's what happens in the hood.
No, the fuck it don't. Not for everyone.
I'm one of them dudes that it happens to.
Man, you gonna tell me what was going on back there?
Hood shit, homie. That's the shit that's different from the country club shit your overpaid ass is presently accustomed to.
Man, stress put us on this shit, man. Man, we gonna get on his ass.
Man, fuck that, homie. Look like I give a shit.
Nigga, I give a shit.
Stress do what he do. Niggas want me dead, be dead themselves. I ain't gonna overreact to shit.
Overreact? Man, that nigga Stress tried to get you killed, nigga.
Nigga, that's the hood. I'm still here, ain't I?
Just.
You sure Stress knew they was gonna book me?
Yeah, nigga, Stress knew. Everybody knew Stress knew. Tanisha knew Stress knew, and she don't even come around the fucking hood no more.
Damn, that nigga Stress janky like that?
Man, you don't see this? Man, Stress been screwing us from the start.
Like from back in the day?
From like the other day, dawg. Since after we went to the recycling place and D and them ballers tried to take us down.
But Stretch put in the work on D.
Yeah, man, that's survival. Remember how angry his ass got? Especially with you break.
Tell me this, though. If Stretch was fucking with your boy LD, why he set us up with the deal for the brick in the first place? He go off and make peace with the ballers, come back, and then put us on the lick on Grove Street.
Man, you remember Grove Street? That brick was drywall. Ripping us off was probably Stretch's ideal anyway.
Damn, you think so?
It makes sense, don't it?
Man, I ain't knowing, man, maybe.
Man, Stretch got in with the ballers when he was inside. Played us as marks, dawg, but a bunch of them got booked. So now they gotta come back at us. So Stress sends you out there where they doing the Kush deal.
Then you show up and save the day.
Yeah, thank you.
What you own, homie?
Thankfully.
Man, it wouldn't even be the same if your boy LD wasn't out here getting in the shit and FC wasn't getting him out of it. Know what I'm talking about?
Man, I don't know.
That shit was fun, nigga. Don't tell me you didn't enjoy scrapping like we did back.
Day no more, dawg.
But it felt like it was.
Okay, fool. It was fun saving your useless ass one more fucking time.
There you go. That wasn't too hard.
Should have seen your face when I came in. You was like, shit. Hey, shit, man.
Oh, bullshit, nigga. Nigga. So I guess what we learned is